Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Real Estate 101 with Rainier. I'm your friendly, accredited real estate salesperson and a team manager of Cebu First Realty Venture. In this video, I'm going to talk about RA 4726, also known as the Condominium Act, Law Governing Condominium. It is very important that you need to know and you need to understand these laws so that you will be able to know what to do and what not to do when you own a condominium unit. All right, let's get to know what a condominium is. A condominium, according to the law, is an interest in a real property consisting of a separate interest in a unit, in a residential, industrial, or commercial building, and an undivided interest in common, directly or indirectly, in the land in which it is located and in other common areas of the building. Who can own a condominium unit here in the Philippines? Filipino citizens and corporations can own condominium units. Foreigners, by virtue of the Condominium Act, are allowed to purchase and acquire condominium units. However, foreigners are restricted to own more than 40% of the total and outstanding capital stock of a corporation. It must be Filipino-owned and controlled. What is your stake in a condominium? A unit owner, you are, in essence, a co-owner of the condominium, entitled to its privileges and limited by such restriction that may follow the title. Can you sell freely your condominium unit? Yes, you can. That is not prohibited in the condominium law. However, you need to remember this. When you sell your unit, you're not just selling the unit itself, but you're selling your interest as well as your membership and shareholdings in the condominium corporation. Can you mortgage your unit for a loan? Yes, you can. The condominium law states that each condo owner shall have the exclusive right to mortgage, pledge, or encumber his condominium and to have the same appraised independently of the other condominium owner is personal to him. All right, those are some important information about the Condominium Act. That will be all for today. Thank you so much for watching. Until next time, my name is Rainier. Thank you and have a great day.